Import the image, import the nails, boom, start placing and copying them, go to camera raw filter and do some magical changes. Okay, we didn't actually change much, but still nice. Add some color balance to the nails so it matches better with the image. Use mask to make the edges sharper. Create many, many copies of it. Poor guy, if you knew what's going to happen to his face, he would have never made this photo. Wait, what? I still haven't saved this? Are you kidding me? Do you want me to have a heart attack? Create some brightness contrast layer.
Make it really bright.
Invert the mask. And now we select brush and white color. We can actually start drawing with brightness on his face. Use warp on the mask to warp the letters around his face. Listen guys, what do you think is missing on this artwork? I mean, he has nails on his face, he has this beautiful sign. Oh wait, he's missing a smile. Let's go to filter and liquify. Select this icon and now we're gonna make him smile. Voila, look how happy he is. Of course he's happy. Maestro Fred is creating an artwork for him. Select clone stamp tool, clone the white part and paste it on the black parts of his eye. Create hue saturation layer. Change the colors to the max. Invert the mask. And now again, using brush and white colors, we can start drawing his eyes. I mean, look guys, isn't that creepy? Ooh. Create another brightness contrast and make it dark. We are going to use this to create holes in his face for the nails. And yeah, you kind of have to do it for every nail, so...
I know, sometimes life is tough.
So anyway, after you have spent your entire year doing this, I mean, you're in quarantine anyway, so why shouldn't you, right? I mean, you know what would be even creepier? If we would add some blood in these holes. But I mean, of course I'm not going to do that. Wait, why are you taking red color? Fred, what are you doing? Fred?
No, no! What are you doing? No, stop! Don't!
Okay guys, this is not me, I promise. My second personality is taking over and is doing these horrible things. Now select the blur tool. Wait, it's not here. Stupid? No. Yeah, finally.
And now we'll have to blur the right side of his face because it's further away, so it kinda needs to be blurred.
Before we go to final touches, just remember that you can access my premium classes for free at learnfromfred.com and create all of this amazing, stunning, beautiful, magnificent... Okay, shut up, Farid. Shut up already, okay? And just continue the tutorial. Just say, yeah, just go and click start for free. Import my favorite texture.
Boom, chika boom.
And change the blending mode to some...
Wait, what?
Okay, not this definitely.
To something nicer.
It really looks horrible, sir.
Oh, this is nice. And just add some brightness. Voila.
And here we go, guys. By the way, remember I told you that my second personality took over and created the bloods? Well, there's no second personality. It was me all the way.
Yeah, I know. I'm a horrible person.
Like or I will destroy your Photoshop.